So you want to know more about Triton's AutoJaws clamps?
Then stick around, this is probably the video for you.
If you've seen any of the videos over on our channel, you may have noticed that we've been using these for a while, and they are Triton's AutoJaws clamps, and we think they are awesome.
They come in two versions, face clamps and drill press and bench clamps, which work perfectly on our pillar drill. They're super versatile, and we've used them in pretty much every project since we got them.
What makes these clamps so good is that they automatically adjust their clamping width based on the thickness of the material you're using.
AutoJaws are cam lock clamps, which are different to the other types of clamps in this style, which are typically wedge lock clamps.
Traditional wedge lock clamps rely on friction to create the clamping force, which ultimately means that over time, the material inside the mechanism will wear away, creating more misfires and a shorter lifespan of the clamp.
Also, wedge lock style clamps tend to be a little bit less consistent and are also a bit more fiddly to adjust to the exact pressure that you need.
Whereas the Triton AutoJaws are all round much better clamps. They provide more consistent clamping pressure.
They maintain pressure across different thicknesses.
They can be fine-tuned more easily.
They're easier to release.
They misfire less often.
And they have a longer lifespan. Both the face clamps and the drill press and bench clamps come in 3- and 6-inch options, which refers to their maximum clamping width.
All 3-inch versions have a clamping pressure ranging from 10 to 180 kilograms, whereas the 6-inch versions have a clamping pressure of 10 to 110 kilograms. The little adjustment screw on the back can be used to dial the clamping force up and down as you need it.
We like these clamps so much that we've built a dedicated rack to hold them. We'll pop a link in the description below if you want to check it out.
We keep finding more and more ways to use these clamps in our workshop. They're pretty much now our go-to clamp for anything we need to do.
Thank you for watching the video, and hopefully you found that useful.
See you on the next one.